Hewlett Packard Enterprise is proud to announce the integration of HPE SimpliVity with HPE StoreOnce. Our initial focus for HPE SimpliVity with HPE StoreOnce focused on three things. One is cost-effective secondary backup. You can back up to an HPE StoreOnce just like it's another SimpliVity cluster. Second, it's maximum backup efficiency. SimpliVity dedupes and compresses your backups directly to HPE StoreOnce without any other software needed. And third, simplicity. The same right-click actions you've come to love and the ability to create backup policies and report on status directly from your hypervisor management system. Let's start by looking at our StoreOnce environment. In our StoreOnce environment, we already have two Catalyst stores set up and presented to SimpliVity. We have SOP01 and SOP02. Let's look at SOP01, where we have a majority of our SimpliVity backups going to. You can see that we're storing 139 terabytes of data, but only 2.1 terabytes on disk. Now let's see just how easy it is. As you can see, there are zero failed backups in the environment. We're in great shape. Now let's look further. Let's look at the backup policies in our environment. We have multiple, but let's focus on the StoreOnce backup policy. As you can see, we have a single policy with multiple rules. This policy backs up daily, weekly, and monthly to archive our data directly to the StoreOnce. This gives us great peace of mind to know our backups are done automatically and nothing more to worry about. Let's add an additional data store to see what it looks like. We'll right-click on our cluster in the hosting clusters. We'll go to our All SimpliVity Actions and register an external store. Now the store has already been created on the StoreOnce, so we'll do the IP address, the name of the store, the username and password that have permissions. We'll click Register, and this will immediately register that external data store. Now that we have this new data store, let's back up our virtual machine. Right-click, Backup Virtual Machine. We'll give it a name of StoreOnce Backup, and then choose the new option of External Store. We'll select the StoreOnce Catalyst data store to back it up to, and then we'll click Next. We'll choose Crash Consistent over Application Consistent, and then click Finish to start the backup. Now, since this is the first backup on this new data store, it'll take a few minutes. So let's right-click and search backups. As we refresh the screen, we'll see it's now in a protected status. We also see how long it took to back up and how much data it backed up and transferred. Now let's restore this virtual machine from the StoreOnce. Check it, go to Backup Actions, and restore it. We can give it a name and we'll just give it the restored name, and then we select a SimpliVity data store to restore it to. Click OK, and the machine will start restoring. If you'll notice in the VMware environment, you'll see the VM restore, register automatically with VMware, and there you go. Now let's power it on just to make sure we actually did it. There you have it. Now you can see just how easy it is to back up to an external data store with SimpliVity. Stay tuned for more information or go to hpe.com/SimpliVity or #HPE SimpliVity.